Alan, it was tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game. They've got to do better today, and I sense that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond, they need to bounce back.
Good forward play from them.
Now Motta.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Read the play well to intercept. Ahmed.
We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage.
Came in with a challenge. Nishimura. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And Nishimura. Well, he's got support here. Nicely played through ball. Shots on here.
And they blocked it then.
Ahmed. Tevez. Did well, stuck out a foot. Cut off the pass. Hunt. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know.
And here comes the counter-attack. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again.
Goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Well, you don't do that unless you practice constantly on the training ground.
Certainly was excellent. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
That's not a good cross at all,
and easy to defend. Seto. In quickly. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? And that's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be okay.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on. Keeper's done very well here. Cleared his lines.
And he could get away here. Tevez! Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Restarting at 2-0. Drake. Lima dos Santos. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Challenges for the ball.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Ahmed.
Hunt. On to the attack now. And the cross comes in now.
Well, that's gone behind for a corner. now.
Well, they could have clawed one back there. It was a chance to do that.
Just seemed a lack of belief in that shot there, really, as if they didn't think they were capable of getting back into this.
And Drake. It's looking good, this move. That's it.
And shoots!
He's reached it and turned it aside. It's a corner. That's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches, because they obviously had plans. The delivery wasn't good enough. Alhapsi. Attacking now. Seto. Samuel. Throw in here. Seto. Now Hunt is coming forward with some danger, trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Read the play well to intercept.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Well read by the defender. Strong challenge. Now Seto. Samuel. Hunt. 3 minutes to be added on. There's good progress with this attack. To get back in the game. Has he got an excuse here, Alan?
I think he has, Martin, hasn't he? The ball, looking at it, did just take a little jump up just as he was about to shoot.
And now the shot!
I don't know what happened here, but they need a goal, don't they?
Oh, don't they, Justin? His teammates thought he'd scored there.
And it is the kickoff here for the second half. Liu. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. On the attack here.
Here's a chance. And he's put it away.
I think the manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about. And once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Lima dos Santos. Now Seta, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
This might be it!
Samuel into the attacking third, and that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Good forward play from them. This could be it. And shoots! And that has reduced the lead, but there's still a long, long way to go. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Now Motta. Sato. Return pass. Here's a chance to attack. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. In quickly. And Nishimura. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Lima dos Santos. Great interception. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee, he's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Jeff's showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there. Samuel trying to find a way through here, probing away.
They've opened him up here, and he scores!
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
So we restart again. 4-1. And it's with Tevez. Alhabsi. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Now Seta. Here's Samuel. And he could get away here. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Tevez. Out for a throw, and over the touchline. And now a throw-in. Promising build-up until that challenge.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Attacking now. Well, I spoke to...
The shot's on! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Hunt. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. There's some potential in this move. Easy work for the keeper here. Too early, offside.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. He's coming forward with some danger. Hunt. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Oh,
bunt. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Happy days for these fans.
Oh, without question, there's only one winner in this match, although we've got a little bit of time left, but they've played really well.
And he's headed it goalwards. He's reached it and turned it aside. Well, they line up for the corner. Cut out by the defender. Shots on here. That's a good block. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Well, Habsi could be dangerous. And shoots! That shot's blocked very quickly. Ibrahim. It's a neat pass. And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Through pass. He's got his shot off now. Oh, what bad luck there. It's an own goal. It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal, there's particularly an...